displays around are very interesting. Some of the artifacts there, some of the stories that about Islam are very interesting as well. I found it very interesting that it's very similar to the Christian religion, that we share so many things within the different books, and that at the end of the day we're not that very different, that we're very similar. I've known the Imam here in Kilkenny for about 5 years now, and I know the Muslim community here in Kilkenny for over 5 years, so I think it's a great idea. I think it's a great way of getting people to understand more about Islam and see that, I suppose, break down the thoughts that they have in relation to Islam and make them see that, you know, Islam is all about peace.
I found it really educational, a good opportunity for very good open and logical conversation, and overall just a pleasant experience, a pleasant surprise, I suppose.
Yeah, it was very educational and very eye-opening to get a true insight into what Islam is all about.
Because this is my name. It says Anya. I really enjoyed this.
I think the thing I enjoyed most about it was actually the people. People being able to actually talk about it openly and ask any kind of questions needed to find out more.
Yeah, it's definitely a safe space. Yeah. For sure. Yeah. I've made a few friends, even I've met you guys, you're from Dublin, but I've met a few people from Kilkenny, and we've exchanged phone numbers, so we're going to go off and have more chats and continue my self-education, so
yeah,
that would be really good. My only regret is that I didn't come down earlier, to be honest.
First of all, I thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and I thank the team for mounting a very beautiful exhibition. I think it was a great amount of success considering the number of people that flow in here, considering that, you know, we wanted to build bridges, we wanted to explain our faith, we wanted people to understand what Islam is all about, that we are not a threat to the existence of human beings, but we are beautiful souls that just have a beautiful religion. That we are not putting on the throat of anyone, but we wanted to share our faith. What Muslims believe in God, believe in angels and all the prophets, believe in life after death, in accountability, believing in the degree of Allah, and also what are the sets of practices. There was a tremendous amount of Islamic literature which explains, you know, the principles of Islam, the principles of the religion, how Muslims live, and there was beautiful photos of the Haramain in Masjid al-Aqsa. You know, people, mashallah, it was beautiful, beautiful turnout, a lot of people, and a lot of people who came to give their support and also to extend their condolences, people who came to find out and discover about our faith. So I would say alhamdulillah, and I thank the team, and I think that, you know, this is the way forward, because one way of fighting ignorance is through knowledge, one way of fighting hate is through love. And Islam is all about love, and it's about peace. Peace is the greetings of Muslims. Peace is what is being taught in our religion. And peace is what Muslims exchange, not only when they meet, but when they meet non-Muslims. We extend that peace to all of you to discover the faith, to discover Islam.